Nostalgic memories are cherished personal moments which in turn inspire us to live a life full of joy and positivity. Magical moments which in our minds is just perfect, like it should be. Today, we wish to walk you down this lane and relive all that magic and memories that we have created. We present to you the Solonian Unlock 2020-21, brought to you by the students of ISE MMC Batch. This is an ensemble of the memories, feelings and thoughts that we have created over the years. We wish to connect the global Solonian community. The coronavirus crisis has made us live a life virtually. So, we thought of using the virtual tools to connect each one of us. The Solonian Unlock 2020-21 not only wishes to connect the schools and the Solonians, but also the outside world who have been a part of us. So here is presenting to you.
First day of school, we were given a school tour. We were shown the library, the cafeteria, the classrooms, and I was fascinated when we saw the science labs.
And I just went into the class, sat in the corner and kept to myself like any other kid on the first day. I remember having enjoyed myself. My favorite ride there was the mirror maze.
We had been taken on a lot of field trips, but my first actual proper picnic was at Hyderabad. We went to the Ramoji Film City and we had a blast together. Was the girl sitting next to me on the very first day. We both have done a lot of mischief together and we're still very close friends.
Honestly, I never made a first friend in school. I got into a whole big group of friends because of a hilarious incident that took place a week into the academic year. So after a week of silence, I got to talking with some of my classmates. Someone out of them suggested that we should start selling ice creams. Not the edible ones, but the ones we would make on a sheet of paper from our notebooks with oil pastels. This went on for 3 days and honestly, we sold a lot of stock, making a whole lot of friends.
I met my first group of friends when we were doing the class chart and we had a lot of fun doing it together.
It was for a street play I was taken in the first year of my school. I played the role of a doctor and that video has been up on YouTube for the past 9 years.
Was in second grade when I was the narrator for a play.
That it was ever bustling, never silent, even during the stay backs and in the morning at the time of morning sports. And one more thing was that all the other activities of PE2 happened over there, playing kabaddi, kho-kho, everything was accommodated in the football ground and the sports day practices. In all, the football ground, the main football ground was the main source of activity everyone had in Singhania.
Ground was its vast expansion and the fact that it was surrounded by green trees. The best food of canteen was without a doubt the pav bhaji, which used to be served on every Wednesday. And who can forget the kopikos? They were my absolute favorites.
Seriously don't remember how many punishments I have had till now. But if I'm not wrong, the first one was when I had not submitted my homework in standard fair 5 and I was asked to stay out of the class for 2 periods. And I guess it was because I had not submitted my maths homework as usual.
The first time I got a punishment was when I was in the 3rd standard. At that time, all of us used to love cleaning the board with the duster. So once in the lunch break, I went up to the board and started cleaning it unnecessarily multiple times, for which I got punished. Because they have guided me all these years and I have developed a strong bond with them. They have not just helped me in gaining academic knowledge, but also have given me various life lessons and values.
Just because I can't go up to them to ask doubts immediately as I find doubts, although we have that in online, but yeah, that face-to-face interaction is what definitely is a missing thing for everyone, even for the teachers and for the students. And yes, that is why I miss most of my teachers.
Because it is the place where I spent half of my childhood. I have so many memories associated with it. Every part of our school brings forth an old memory. I have made new friends, received knowledge, and gained so many experiences here. And so, I love my school.
Why I miss Singhania? I miss Singhania because of the totality it offered apart from studies, the extracurricular activities, the occasional strolls in the corridor with my friends just to have an interaction and a regular meeting. Then the friends meetup we had in the school canteen at the time of short breaks and the long breaks. Then standing out in groups besides the elephant statue during departure and having endless talks until we had that ever loud whistle of the watchman uncle as he asked us to go out and speak as it was time for the gates to close. Then that was the time when most of the jokes and exchanges of the entire day happened. I miss the parents day, sports days and the annual days. This one memory is that escaping the barriers and security during the sports day just to go on the ground and see the tug of war and cheer for the team, cheer for our house was something very cherishing and never forgetting. And I miss that fun we had in the entire classroom with my classmates and the unity we had as classmates. Like, yeah, there were definitely fights with people, but yeah, at the end, there was something, we were all united as one single class. And yeah, the bonding we shared with everyone, like even the teacher-student bonding as well. And not only I miss Singhania, but I miss the entire campus. I miss my classmates, my teachers, and yeah, the school as a whole, definitely.
Isn't that just mesmerizing? But don't you want to know what the youngest batch of students did? And how was their first year experience in school? Coming up for you now, our next group, our very own group of Junior KG Solonians, who will be sharing their experiences with us. Presenting to you the voices of the youngest Solonians in The Little Words.
We celebrate teacher's name is Sunita Mehta Tricho, and she teach me very well, and later activities, lovely stories, and painting also. Thank you.
Wasn't that an overload of cuteness? These little ones are looking forward for all the fun and amazing learning experiences we have in our school, whether online or offline. On this note, I would like to request Principal Madam to share her experiences about this online PR campaign.
Dear all, this campaign by the MMC students is kind of a landmark movement where they are trying to connect all Solonians past and present across the world, all of us together. I missed meeting many of you and all of you, and I do hope that each one of us through this platform connect with each other. We have tried to take in the junior KG right up to grade 12, and we try to connect with other alumni as well. I wish this function and this journey all success, because the purpose is about knitting and weaving relationships, and being a Solonian is a very special one. So once a Solonian, always a Solonian. Continue with this beautiful journey and bring in all your nostalgic memories. Thank you.
Thank you, madam, for those kind words. Year 2020 was the only year when we Solonians missed out on real life experiences. But we have left no stone unturned and have put all our efforts to make this day memorable for you, even though it's remote and online. The ISC MMC batch would like to thank our dear Principal Madam, Mrs. Revati Srinivasan, for giving us the freedom to fly. We also thank our class coordinator, Mrs. Ramapriya, and all our teachers for allowing us to chase the skies, and our MMC teacher, Mrs. G. Vaijayanti, for being the wind beneath our wings as we soared upwards to connect the Solonians. A heartfelt thank you to every student and parent who came forth and added to the glory of Solonian Unlock 2021, and for being an enormous source of support and inspiration for us. We have achieved so much in the time we have been here and gained a lot ourselves too. As we conclude this event, we reckon that it doesn't really stop here. Every Solonian watching us right now is eagerly waiting for the school to reopen. Each one of us looks forward to the day when the school will be abuzz with million activities, and while living those, we would create another million moments of magic. Until we meet again, let's live with sahas and dhiraj, like the school anthem teaches us. Let's stay safe and take very good care of ourselves. Have a wonderful evening ahead.